As I walk through the valley where I harvest my grain, I take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain. But that's just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I shun fancy things like electricity. At 4:30 in the morning, I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows. Fool, and I've been milking and plowing so long that even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the land, I'm into discipline. Got a Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. But if I finish all of my chores and you finish thine, then tonight we're gonna party like in 1699. Been spending most of our lives living in an Amish paradise. Churn butter once or twice, living in an Amish paradise. It's hard work and sacrifice, living in an Amish paradise. We sell quilts at discount price, living in an Amish paradise. A local boy kicked me in the butt last week. I just smiled at him and I turned the other cheek. I really don't care, in fact I wish him well. Cause I'll be laughing my head off when he's burning in hell. And he never was a tourist, even if he deserved it. I'm an Amish with a toot, you know that's unheard of. I never wear buttons, God, I bought a cool hat. And my homies agree, I really look good in black, fool. If you come to visit, you'll be bored to tears. We haven't even paid the phone bill in 300 years. Well, it ain't really quaint, so please don't point and stare. We're just technologically impaired. There's no phone, no Christ, no motor cars, not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's as primitive as can be. We've been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise. We're just plain and simple guys living in an Amish paradise. There's no time for sin and vice living in an Amish paradise. Don't think we all play nice, living in an Amish paradise. Hitching up the buggy, churning lots of butter. Raise the barn on Monday, soon I'll raise another. Think you're really righteous? Think you're pure at heart? Well, you know I'm a million times as humble as thou art.
I'm the brightest guy in the world, I'm the one to be. I got my knees day and night, scoring points from the
afterlife. So don't be vain, and don't be whiny, or else I'm brother, I might have to get medieval on your hiney. Been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise. We're all crazy men and knights living in an Amish paradise. There's no cops or traffic lights living in an Amish paradise. But you probably think it bites living.